treated. It's working. Got it. Look at the light. In fact, this is better. Look at the light. We got perfect how much we need. Yeah, I think that. Okay, we ready?
Mm-hmm.
So what I did is I enlarged the zone, optical zone where the treatment will occur. So it gives exactly how much we need, not more, not less. I'm going to dry everything. I'm going to get the nozzle in place. Please.
Flashing light, and it's ready. People move out of range.
Put your chin up a little bit. Oh. How's that? Good in range, everything?
And it's ready. Take it 28 seconds. 20 seconds remaining.
So Derek, how was this eye?
Good.
A few seconds longer.
Yeah.
With the BSS card over
here. And this will be BSS.
No, I'm just going to open it. Let's do more BSS. Does it help keep your eyes? Okay, wonderful. Put the antibody on your hand. Is it a lens? What is it in another one? Go ahead, put the antibody.
This works enough.
Yeah, I know you're testing us, huh? Derek, what he's doing is giving me an empty box and asking me to find the lens there. Ramsmooth.
Very good. Alright, we're going to put the bandage contact lens on that eye also. Drops on your eye.
Yeah, look up. Look down with your feet. Wonderful.
Yeah. Can you keep your eyes closed?